capturing the enemy's bases is the key to defeating them.
I will fight to the end!
The enemy's top. That's never stopped me before. The enemy is well trained. We must not let up our guard.
I see your every move.
Let's go. Now is the time to attack.
The enemy is going to attack us here. Everyone, prepare to defend this spot.
This land in which our comrades are made to suffer. The heavens will never allow it to stand.
Zheng Zhao, head of the Yellow Turtons, has been defeated. Justice prevails.
What do you want? This is the camp of the Imperial Army. It is unacceptable for mere volunteer troops to set foot in here.
We are here to make a report. We have defeated Zheng Zhao and expelled the Yellow Turbans from this land.
What are you talking about? Stop spouting such patently ridiculous lies. Country bumpkins like yourself could never defeat their leader.
We speak the truth. Our army, led by Master Liu Bei, has defeated Zheng Zhao.
If you still think we're lying, why not ask the soldiers on the front lines?
The army of Liu Bei? Never heard of it. We will confirm the veracity of this report in due course. Until then, you will be given the post of Prefect of Anxi in the Zhengshan Commandery.
So you're Liu Bei, huh? I hear you have the gall to call yourself a relative of the Emperor. Is that right? How dare a mere country peasant claim such a thing? The disrespect is beyond belief. No doubt your claims of defeating the Yellow Turbans are all lies, too.
Listen, you!
Leave him, Zheng Fei.
Master Magistrate, your words are inappropriate and disrespectful. Tell me honestly, what is it that you want?
You seem like you know the way of the world. I am here to receive an indication of your fealty to your post. I expect a subsidy for the trouble I have taken to come here, a penalty for your disrespect, and an apology for your earlier rudeness.
You mean you want a bribe?
As prefect of this area, all the income I have has been provided by taxes paid by the poor peasants. I cannot simply hand that precious money over to you just to protect my own neck. We suppressed the Yellow Turbans because we believed it would bring peace to the ordinary people. But nothing has changed. Government officials have simply taken over the role of persecutors.
Then we must simply raise arms once more. I am sure your benevolent spirit has not been extinguished yet, brother.
If it's not enough to pummel the Yellow Turbans, then we'll simply move on to the magistrates. We'll follow you wherever you go.
Thank you. Both of you. The three of us will keep fighting until our dreams are fulfilled.
Ah! through the valiant efforts of the is ended. But the longed-for peace did not return. At the capital of Luoyang, the eunuchs faced off against a faction made up of the relatives of the emperor. Using this as an excuse, Yuan Chao and others raid the imperial palace, killing the eunuchs. Under cover of this confusion, Dong Zhuo of Xilian leads his forces to the capital. He seizes control of the emperor, appoints himself prime minister, and proceeds to take control and to tyrannize the country. The lords soon began to feel themselves in danger.
Master Gong Sun Zan, it is wonderful to see you looking so well. These are my sworn brothers.
Selling straw in your village. And now I see you making your name with these great heroes.
The thread of the Yellow Turbans reached that village where I was trying to live quietly. I felt I could not afford to simply cling to peace in my one corner of this tumultuous land. I met these new friends, and we enlisted as volunteers.
I see. So, what is it that you hope to achieve by standing up in this time of war?
I want to bring salvation to the suffering, that is all.
That is all. It may sound easy, but your ambition is a lofty one indeed. You must be aware of the truly tragic state of the land today. The tyrant, Don Zhuo, governs according to his own avaricious whims, and the people are in a state of constant fear.
Yes. Things are worse than they were during the Yellow Turban Rebellion. The ordinary people are suffering as a result of one man's greed. This abuse of power cannot be allowed to stand.
We're gonna tell him, Liu Bei. We're not playing this shit.
I see your determined nature has not changed since you were young.
And you get your ass whooped too.
Guan Yu and Zhang Fei, was it? You should both know that Liu Bei can be dangerously single-minded in his pursuit of his goals. I hope you are prepared to keep him safe.
Liu Bei!
Yes.
Yo.
All right. Here. Here we go. Alright. If you can't, just pass it to him. Huh.
Here.
Welcome, welcome! Do please come again.
Alright.
Yeah.
I need everyone to defend this area.
There you go.
There is something I would like to ask you. Tell me, what do you think? I truly thank you. Thank you so much.
Come on.
that this is the beginning of the war, y'all. See, this is the war that we're going to get. The war becomes your ass. Get out of here and just drop the nigga on this motherfucking head. See that level 13 right there? On the map, let me show you. Go there and just whoop nigga hairs just for no reason. And I swing it up. Go through here. Can I go through here? I can. I get close to that hole. Down there, stand this way. Look how close. It's like fighting central everywhere. Like, it's war. Like, ain't no joking. It's gonna be 3 o'clock in the morning, guys. Yeah, we did this shit now. We can't do shit. Yep. I was sitting here the whole time like that. Yep.
I am weak.
I'm dying.
Tearing them up, brother!
Alright. Catch you later.
To the end.
Yeah.
weaken with every area we take.
Let's go capture one of those unsightly positions. Follow me.
The enemy is weakened with every area we take.
Brother.
With every area we take.
Yo. Oh, you got the munchies too. So that woman y'all went to was good?
Hell yeah.
Oh shit. Alright, I'm about to go with y'all. For sure. Pudding. got the ice cream in. You got the little vanilla wafers. Frozen up. And shit.
Weakened with every area we take.
Yes.
We have begun to fall back. We're going to spread out. I'm not going to take my room. Two. Come back down and hit the boss. Right back here.
Weaken with every area we take. With every area we take.
Thank you.
The enemy is weakened with every area we take. The enemy is weakened with every area we take. The enemy is weakened with every area we take. Weaken with every area we take. Weaken with every area we take.
Just give it up. I don't give you anything. Brother is coming. Fucking Liu Bei is coming. Lying on his galloping horse. My herd.
Weakened with every area we take.
Threatening people and scaring them. Something out. Yep, you better figure something out. That's what I ran through this whole area. I should have broke a whole way through back to the defense. They already did that. Fuck, man. Ran off my fucking.
Master Liu Bei, are you not? I have heard all about your exploits in defeating the Yellow Turbans. The thing is, I have a task that would be perfect for a brave warrior such as yourself. I haven't been able to find anyone capable of it yet, but I feel like us meeting here is somehow fated. Will you listen to what I have to say? Thank you so much. This is a very delicate matter. Could you... The fact of the matter is that there is a small group of us who have put in motion a secret plan to eliminate a certain individual. The man who has taken on the noble duty of carrying out this plan is none other than the famed warrior Master Cao Cao. We gave him a sword and sent him off to Luo Yang, but the problem is... he hasn't come back. That's where you come in. We'd like you to sneak into Luo Yang and see what's going on. I could go myself, but the castle there has become a dangerous place recently. Depending on Lord Dong Zhuo's moods, innocent bystanders can be beheaded with barely a moment's notice. It's not really the place for a weak old man like myself anymore. It will be dangerous, but will you accept this mission to go inside the castle at Luo Yang and find Master Cao Cao?
Do I have any other choice?
Please, we are all counting on you.
He put an empty card on me.
Dong Zhuo's palace is guarded by Zhang Liao. Be careful not to be spotted when you are searching inside.
I am ready.
Boy, I don't need no horse.
Okay, now you're trying to make that horse.
be here if you need me.
In Luoyang, they sang of the...
What the fuck do you
hey,
have to offer?
Get on in here!
Okay. One thing. They'll never tell me in anywhere. A boy. Two.
Watch your damn mouth.
Three.
Watch your damn mouth.
Yeah.
Come again!
Y'all love it. That's real.
Dongzhuo's gathering beauty.
Oh.
I might be next.
Welcome, welcome!
Sound like a hoe. I might be next.
I really didn't give a fuck. I didn't even ask you this. Now did I?
I don't see people be tripping around their career. They keep telling me dumb, I don't even give a fuck.
Dude, please, come again.
What the fuck? Dude, what the fuck? I don't even like you.
I've got some great stuff here.
I bet you don't. I know you're lying. This is
appreciate your business. I've got some great stuff here. I appreciate your business.
Oh, are you a hunter? It looks. I might.
That's, just because you already sounded out. I was talking to
you. Oh, hello again. How are things with you?
That's what we're looking for.